Hello, my name's Rory O'Connor and I'm joined here by the fantastic Anne Hegerty. How are you, Anne?
I'm absolutely fine, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. Now, what are you looking forward to most this evening?
I've never actually managed to go to one of these before. Last year I was in Portsmouth doing Panto, and the previous 2 years I was in Australia doing the Chase Australia. So this is the first one I've been to. I have no idea what to expect. It could be anything.
Now, the Chase has gone from strength to strength. This year we've even had the family Chase. How has it been for you?
It's been great, yes. I mean, we have really been working very hard. We've been packing shows in because, of course, Bradley is filming Doctor Who at the beginning of next year. So we've been squashing all the shows in this year.
Has he given you any Doctor Who secrets yet?
No, absolutely none. We weren't allowed to. The first we knew that it was true was when we saw the newspaper stories. The first we knew about the rumours was when we saw the rumours in August. Yeah. And we were all sort of talking to each other. Do you know anything about this? No, I don't. But it does seem likely, doesn't it? So, oh, there you are.
There I am.
I thought you were going to make it. Sorry about this.
Can't miss Mark Levitt on the floor. Now, recently we saw you going up against Stormzy. How was that for you?
That
was a bit unusual.
It was, yes. It was supposed to be my day off. So I was having a nap, and then my agent rang and said, Jonathan Ross Show wants you. It's such a, couldn't even have one day. So, it's brilliant. The questions were kind of geared towards him, but he did very well. I'm sure.
Are you saying it's rigged?
No. He is. I suspect he's probably a lot smarter than people might think he is.
I mean, it was a very enjoyable piece to watch.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And also, Annette Bening came up and shook my hand, so I'm like, oh my gosh, she's so famous.
Street cred now has gone way up as well.
No, hasn't it? Just.
And there are all these new followers now on Twitter.
And being on Celeb Juice helped as well. So that was good.
So Bradley has obviously been top of the charts last year with his album. He's planning a new one at the moment.
I think it's coming out any time now. I can't quite remember where. I'm certainly going to order it.
Is he singing in the studio all the time?
No, but I remember about back in January, what were they doing? That's it. He had a gimmick where every time he mentioned the album in the studio, he had to put some money in at the box. So he'd be going around saying, and next to face the album, oh no.
You'd have made a fortune.
I know, yeah.
Well, all the best. Lovely to meet you. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. And I'll see you soon.